Hello, this is Lucas from Imaginando, and I'm here to give you another tutorial on DRC. Today, I'm going to show you how to make the iconic bass line from the song Daft Punk from the band Daft Punk. We start off with the default patch, as usual. And I'm going to raise a little bit the first oscillator here, and the second oscillator about here. They are both with a sawtooth wave, and I'm gonna put the second octave 2 octaves lower than the first one. I'm gonna raise the pre-gain here, so we have some nice saturation going on. I'm gonna bring the resonance up to almost 3/4. And the cutoff to almost 1/4. I'm gonna bring down the sustain and bring the decay a little bit up. And on the second envelope generator that controls the cutoff filter, I'm gonna bring the decay up, sustain a little bit up, and release. Now, the attack, we're gonna put it just a tiny bit up, like this, and a little bit of portamento, so we have some sliding in between notes. And now just a little bit of reverb, so we can have the ambience. And here we have it. I have the melody that I played earlier on here, so you can hear it. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed it and see you on the next time.